EasyVid presents the 10 best hot air brushes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the True Beauty Titanium eliminates static while gently drying and styling your hair to ensure you always look your best. Its 6-foot swiveling cord is just long enough to allow for freedom of movement without being so long that it becomes a hassle. It fits comfortably in the hand and includes a dual directional barrel. However, the 4-inch head is a bit short. At number 9, the BZ Style is a smart choice for anyone whose hair needs vary from day to day. It comes with 5 attachments that make it possible to style your mane to match your mood, whether your goal is pin straight locks or voluminous waves. It's rated for 700 watts, and the heads are easy to change out. But some of the units produce insufficient air. Coming in at number 8 on our list, cut the time you spend getting ready in half with the Bang Meng One Step, which features a round, paddle-shaped head and 3 temperature settings. The tips of its bristles are rounded to minimize irritation and let them glide easily. It eliminates static and is effective on color-treated hair. However, the handle is a little too thick. At number 7, the Calista Tools Perfector is available in 4 vibrant colors and can add volume to all types of hair, from thin to thick and straight to curly. Its temperature is adjustable from 325 to 395 degrees Fahrenheit in 10-degree increments. It's equipped with an automatic shutoff for safety and includes an attractive storage bag, but it is fairly expensive. Moving up our list to number 6, the Revlon Ceramic is an ergonomic option that'll make grooming a joy. It works great on short bobs, but also on medium-length styles that require end curling and straightening, and features a cool tip to minimize the chance of burns. It comes with 2 interchangeable barrels and a thick ceramic coating. However, the bristles are a bit sharp. Halfway up our list at number 5, using its triple-action styling system and innovative infrared energy, the Conair Infinity Pro detangles, shines, and controls overly frizzy hair, while also protecting its natural luster over time. Its tension control system adapts to a variety of consistencies. It features a cool shot button to set styles and 2 speed settings. It's suitable for wet and dry hair. At number 4, transform your hair into luscious, voluminous salon quality locks with the John Frieda JFHA5. This 500-watt model is available with a 1 or 1.5-inch titanium ceramic-coated barrel and tangle-free anti-static bristles that dry each strand effectively. It includes a swivel cord that doesn't hamper movement, a high-volume ionic generator, and a cool air setting. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Helen of Troy 1574 has a rotating barrel that makes it easier to release curls without snagging or having to contort your wrist into awkward positions. Its textured soft grip handle minimizes the possibility of slippage when your hands are wet. It comes with rounded bristle tips and is gentle on fine hair. It saves time when getting ready. At number 2, the handle of the Hot Tools Professional Volumizer provides a secure grip, and the head covers a large area in order to cut down on the time it takes to get ready. It's equipped with a cool air option and rounded bristles that massage the scalp. It features boar's hair bristles and heats up quickly. It's easy to maneuver. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the bristles of the Revlon Smooth are set in a flexible pad that conforms to the contours of your head. It comes with a 6-foot long tangle-resistant cord and easy-to-operate controls, and is also available in black. It delivers 1100 watts and weighs less than 2 pounds. It makes hair appear shinier.